It begins with a thought and spreads like a virus until goodness turns to madness. The madness of crowds. From the master of modern day mystery, Louise Penny.